We have new information this midday in a Vermillion County case involving the death of three teenagers. Ethan Lee was scheduled for trial today. However, we contacted the Vermillion County Prosecutor's Office for an update. They tell us that trial has been vacated and a change of plea hearing will take place tomorrow afternoon. Police say the truck Lee was driving at the time of the accident crashed into a brick building in Cayuga. That happened back in December 2015. Braden Hollowell and Caroline and Ann Clark died in that wreck.